on Custom Zombies. We're doing the Sandstone Trials. And I forgot my freaking alerts. Oh, bam. Okay. Well, hello again, sir. Where's this gun? 11? Lovely. 25, so you're just buying the doors. Okay. So I definitely need to get this ASAP. All the shield parts here. Like one of those, you know, like spots. Just put it and then be good to go. Maybe we just got lucky and got two parts here. $5.50. That's a ripoff. Supposed to be 8 of these yet. I feel like I'm kind of crazy that I've only seen 2. One of them was like super far off. Lovely, meatballs. getting the shield was like the perfect timing. Oh, lovely. Did I really get a shotgun like that? Okay. Far back do you go? Jeez. Oh boy, a panzer. Oh boy, more than one panzer. Oh yeah, we're so dead. Oh my god, that was close. Oh my god. What is the pathing right there? It's a little wonky. Oh great, we're dead. That's crazy. My guy, you give people a shotgun and yet I was still like not able to get through them. Take out the shield. Yeah, geez, we gotta hurry up and get through some doors. Maybe I'll get something good out of the box. I do like that you have panzers, it's just the fact that you're gonna throw two in people's face, and at this point, they're most likely not gonna have shields. Kind of depressing. As long as you have a good pace, though, that's for sure. Keeps you moving. Guess let's do this. Why not? And I get an RPK, let's go. That is exactly what we need. I don't know how many freaking cancers I got. I think I got two or three. still grab that death machine, that would be so cool. Especially if the Panzer spawn next round. Then again, that wouldn't be cool, because that would be like kind of quick in my opinion. Dead right there. Oh, there's another one, so they're not even in plain sight. Okay, so I gotta be looking behind me too. Okay, very nice. I'm gonna go to... It's right there. Actually should make them easier to see too. Actually, it was a good max ammo. We need some standards. Some zombie standards. Quality of life changes that just stay. Some of them hop the wall, and then some of them just like walk through it. Yeah, he may be like held off on the Panzers for like a little bit longer. Then I think it would have been alright instead of rushing to it. PhD? Flop. 75. I'm looking. Got our widows there. Okay, 35. Like to see it. Are these? Oh, they're on all soul boxes, the pyramids? Okay. Holy crap, we got so much points. Is that because of the last canister? Okay, it's a quick way back to spawn. Loving it. Good on that. Let's grab some of you. Let's see if we got the good old cluster nades. You have failed me. I just feel like those are the true grenades to me. Okay, so other than a little bit of some skill issue on the Panthers in the beginning, still think it was just like a tad too early to have two in your face like that. But hey, I guess you could have bought an MP40 or something. Points in the world. All the points in the world. Spawn a power up. That's actually a good change, or a good quality of life. Oh, we got the midball round. 345. As long as it's not 10k, I'm happy. Or 5k. They just come on right through. I guess it helps because they'd probably be getting stuck. Souls are gonna take, because it does kind of seem like it might be a lot. I was kind of hoping they'd slightly progress a little bit faster than the way they were. Like, now I'm just kind of easily just going through them. I feel like these aren't really transit sprinters, so I don't know. Just thinking about the power up, and it's like, I wonder if they disappear when they're done? Hopefully I'll have enough too. Does the fire go out maybe? Okay, so this one's definitely down. Yeah, this one's done. Done. Alright, magic doors open. Give me the rest of the perks. How much is it? 60k? My gosh. I apparently shouldn't have bought the perks because it gave me the rest of them like that. Guess yeah. It's almost like it's a waste of points. Freaking A, dude. So now I just sit here for 60k. It just seems like it's gonna be so long. I'm trying to like add it up real quick in my head.
Double points.
Man, it's probably about like 20k we spent. But I probably didn't need to if it was gonna give perks. Oh no, because I'm counting pack. It's like 15k, jeez. And the fact that you've only seen the Panzers the one time now, I was thinking they were gonna come back by now. Or is this like a bug? Hi, Gunthools. Hi, Confuge. Definitely like the unshootables though. I feel like more people need that type of stuff in their challenge maps. Not to make it easier, but just like, it's just a little bit more less toxic. A little bit less toxic. Be able to get up. Is that a nuke? I don't want the nuke. We don't want to go through the portal. I don't think I'm getting that, that's for sure. We were close. We were close. So less than 15 to go. Definitely like this. Definitely like these prices. Would have liked the Panzers to come back, though. You throw two Panzers in your face when you can't afford nothing, and then you never see them again. Give me a hit marker for chucking the monkey at him. Okay, and... yeah, now we go.